Hello, my name is Danos Gouskos. I'm a sales manager in Digital. In today's presentation, we'll talk about how Brixen has helped EPOS to becoming a leader in the clienteling software. I'm waiting a few seconds to see my presentation on the screen. Futuresoft is a Greek software house established in 2005. We develop high-end clienteling and retail solutions. Our activity are mainly in the cosmetic industry, but we're looking into implementing our solution in other industries in the near future. Let's see some milestones of our journey. In 2006, our company launched our first product, Windows-based FS Retail System, for Mac and Tommy Hilfiger in Greece. In 2011, Futuresoft has successfully invested in the mobile technology and developed the EcoSuite. I think we have a problem with the microphone. Futuresoft is a Greek software house established in 2005. We developed high-end clienteling and retail solutions, and our main activity is in the cosmetic industry. We're looking also to implement our solutions in other industries in the future. So, let's see milestones of our journey. In 2006, our company launched our first product, the Windows-based FS Retail System, for Mac and Tommy Hilfiger in Greece. In 2011, we have successfully invested in the mobile technology and developed the EcoSuite. In 2012, we have expanded in the EMEA region with Lavery, and until 2015, a few other cosmetic companies joined the EcoS team. During the next couple of years, meaning from the period from 2016 until 2018, EPOS was upgraded in a clienteling solution, having a more client-based focus. In year 2019, we have entered the travel retail market with La Prairie, and also we expanded in even more countries and clients. Moving on to the next slide. So I would like to present you our flagship EPOS clienteling suite. EPOS consists of the following applications. EPOS clienteling is the application used by salesperson or beauty advisors to provide multiple services to clients in boutiques or department stores. EPOS Travel Retail is the respective application used by salesperson in airports, train stations, and duty-free sports. EPOS Retail is our latest achievement, and it is the first retail application developed in iOS environment and currently runs for Mac cosmetic stores in Greece. EPOS MIS is the BI tool, powered by Click, of course, that provides in-depth data analysis and various reports. EPOS Backoffice is used by headquarter users to manage and communicate instantly with remote users. EPOS Insider is the application web-based that helps to instant communicate between the brand and its consumers. And last, EPOS Kiosk is an autonomous standalone iPad located in a stable spot inside the stores for self-service. For more information, you can enter also our website or our LinkedIn account. The next couple of slides shows the top brands in cosmetics that trust EPOS. As I said before, we're looking, of course, into implementing our solutions in other industries in the near future, like clothing, accessories, and other retail sectors. Moving on, we can see a few testimonials by leaders who talk about EPOS and its contribution to their CRM. EPOS operates internationally on a day-to-day basis with more than 3,500 users. ClickSense is an essential part of this success since it provides management with useful insights from the markets. In the next slide, we can see a global map that you can see that EPOS has a footprint in 30 countries at the moment, and we're expanding constantly. I would like to note here that we have translated our application in many languages, and it is really easy to ask to implement in a new language if we have a respective request. People serve or benefits different departments in a company. For instance, duty advisors, it's very easy to use, very easy to upgrade, and provide support to clients inside the stores or the department stores. For the CRM team, it provides and works under the global CRM standards, provides data privacy. For the IT team, it provides minimal workload, and it's very flexible and fast, and we have the ability to integrate with any other solution or software system the company uses. And last, for the top management, it provides intelligent data analysis, provides the expansion, and all this, of course, powered by ClickSense. In the next slide, we can see a timeline of our collaboration with Witsite. We shared a long and successful partnership with Witsite and the Click products. Starting in 2012, there was the first implementation with ClickView tool. In 2016, we implemented a facelift and the redesign of ClickView. In 2018, we successfully became a Click OEM partner that helped us to expand in even more countries. In 2019, there was the first ClickSense implementation for our first client. And in the current year, we have successfully completed the migration from ClickView to ClickSense for all of our clients. So, EPOS MIS, Indirect helps the managers to conduct research, data analysis. They can create a variety of insightful reports using the data that is recorded by EPOS. Specifically, we have direct access to all recorded data of EPOS, quick and effortless data analysis, immediate and easy customization according to user requests, and data visualization with state-of-the-art graphics. EPOS MIS has developed to provide valuable business insight to brand management, sales management, CRM management, and strategic management. It is a great tool that provides us the ability to implement reports on customer needs, such as dashboard with retail and CRM KPIs, product analysis, detailed reporting on sellout, advanced CRM KPIs, store and brand overview, campaign results, export segmented contact list for marketing campaigns based on customer behavior, stock management, and of course, many, many more. So, why do we rely on Click? For providing both commercial and technical benefits, both to us and to our clients. Specifically, we are provided with ongoing development and improvement of Click products. We have an official model to expand sales growth as an OEM partner. It is really easy to budget subscription fees, and we have scalable billing solutions. We are provided with a quick and flexible development of new requests, and we have an amazing performance in handling detailed data. The technical aspects are, of course, advanced options on filtering. They're promoted with high-end user experience. We have the ability to automate advanced calculations and to export variety on file formats. We are promoted with user-friendly navigation and data processing. And of course, it's really easy and simple, and it has elegant design. Closing my presentation, Free Futures of Goal is to provide an omni-channel coverage of the customer journey. ClickSense helps you that by offering multiple integration options with key company data banks that help our clients achieve a 360 consumer view. I would like to thank Witsite for the opportunity to present to you, and of course, today's audience. I'm happy to respond to any request you may have and to reach out to any inquiry you may have.